On Oahu, state officials made good on their word today and started removing tons of debris from the slopes of Diamond Head left behind by homeless people. Last month, we told you how the state was working to get about 36 people out of the area and into shelters. When crews got there today, only a handful of people remained.
It's a huge scope of work. We've identified both on the ground and using a drone from the air about 40 different illegal camps or rubbish spots. And some of them, frankly, are just enormous. In fact, the one across the street is one of the bigger ones. There's an old World War II era bunker up there. And everything that you see coming down right now, everything is from that one bunker.
7 people were cited today for being in a closed area. The cleanup cost the state about $12,000.